guys. So today is a particularly chilly and windy morning at the job site, but it's no problem for the RY10 Pro that we are working with today. We don't have any issues with the wind blowing the flame out because, as you can see, it's inside and sheltered. So we've had no issues getting this car up and running today. So I just wanted to show you guys the burner a little bit more because it's pretty amazing actually. So here you have your propane tank, which you turn on, and this is a valve that you would use to adjust the temperature, the amount of flame that's actually coming out of the burner. So if you were to come around the front here, I'll actually show you. So this is how you would start it. So you'd press and hold this and then hit your ignition until the flame comes on, and then you can see it in here. That's going directly underneath your car, and it's really distributing the heat really well throughout the car, so you're not getting a lot of product burning at the bottom, and then everything at the top is still hard. It's an even distribution of the heat, which really helps heat up the rubber so that you can get going.
It's really cool. Covers up the